In 1913, 22 women founded Delta Sigma Theta on the campus of Howard University. The legacy continues.